Mohammed Abdul Jabbar was born on November 7, 1938 and died on August 30, 2017. He was a Bangladeshi singer who reached the pinnacle of fame when he sang Salam Salam Hazar Salam and O Re Neel Dariya. Jabbar was born in Kushtia. He passed SSC in 1956. He first took music lesson from Ostad Osman Ghani and Ostad Lutful Haq. He became an enlisted singer on the radio in 1958 and on TV in 1964. He sang patriotic songs during the Independence War of 1971 and also for playback. Some of his playback songs are Or Neel Dariya, Do Jahaner Malik Tumi, Mukti Kabul Corona, and others. His patriotic songs were broadcast, citation needed, through Calarghat radio station, known as Swadan Bangla Batar Kendra, in 1971. A radio station which inspired Bangladeshi Mukti Bahini, freedom fighters, to fight hard against Pakistan Army. Jabbar was married to Halima Jabbar. He died at 78 years old.